Hello friends, in this session we will learn and we will see what components are required to be focused on while creating an ad. Now in this ad you may see sponsored. Sponsored means it's an ad, paid ad. Now when you create your ad, you need to write your message in one or two lines. Then headlines should be of one word which specifies your objective to audience like training or learn, download, etc. Then description. Write description from audience point of view and their benefits. Call to action. Join now, shop now, learn more, download, etc. These are call to action for your product. Image. Always select high contrast image. Image size should be 1200 by 627 pixel. You should not have more than 20% text on your image or else Facebook will not approve. In case if you cannot prepare image or create image, don't worry. Facebook will provide a good quality image for your products from Shutterstock for free. Budget. What budget do you want to set? If you are a first timer, then start from 200 to 1000 rupees per day. Run your ad at least once you are prepared with your component. Then you set your ad on Facebook. After that, Facebook will take few hours to approve your ad. You will get approval on your email whether your ad has been approved or no from Facebook. Then run your ad at least for 1 week, then measure it. Friends, please measure your result. You need to know how much you spent and how much conversion rate you got. In case if you are getting good result, then continue the same kind of ad, and if not, then work on your target audience. Maybe the audience are not your target public, or your website is not optimized, or you have selected the wrong objective from Facebook. So see where are you going wrong before you go for another ad campaign. So friends, this concludes our session. Thank you very much.